Well, an all-star cast has come together to reenact the incredible true story about the men on trial for the 1969 Chicago riots. Eddie Redmayne and Sacha Baron Cohen are among the stars in the powerful new drama, The Trial of the Chicago Seven.
Weekend Sunrise movie man Jason Jabba Davis joins us now. Morning to you, Jabs. This looks really good.
Do you want the truth, Mon?
Yeah.
You can't handle the truth. The truth here, good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning, everybody. The truth here is that the incredibly gifted screenwriter Aaron Sorkin has been attached to lots of films with Academy Award nominations, whether it be Moneyball, No Wins from Six, Steve Jobs, None from Two, The Social Network, Three from Eight, or A Few Good Men, Naught from Four, which is a bit of a similar courtroom saga to this one. It's his new historical drama, The Trial of the Chicago Seven, which Sorkin actually wrote in 2007, and it's been considered a likely Oscar contender for much of this year, with the US presidential election just a month away, and throw in a possible Supreme Court battle. We may see this film's award chances tie closely to the mood of America. Distributed by Netflix, it's on the big screen before heading to the streamer on October 16. It tells the story of the Chicago Seven, a group of seven individuals that were charged by the federal government with a conspiracy and inciting riots at the 1968 Democratic National Convention, and the trial that followed that became one of the most infamous in American history. The cast is loaded with heavy hitters, including Oscar winners Mark Rylance and Eddie Redmayne. It's also got Sacha Baron Cohen and Joseph Gordon-Levitt as a federal prosecutor.
We've heard testimony from 27 witnesses under oath that say you hoped for a confrontation with the police, that your plans for the convention were designed specifically to draw the police into a confrontation.
Well, if I'd known it was going to be the first wish of mine that came true, I would have aimed a lot higher.
Four stars for me. This is an electrifying story with Sorkin's trademark quickfire dialogue and political insight. I knew nothing about the trial beforehand and now am absolutely fascinated by it. So that is definitely one to watch.
Much lighter note, Jabba. Bill Murray is back on the big screen in a new comedy. I can't wait for this one.
This has had huge reviews, Matt, and sometimes I think, I wonder if those reviewers actually watched the film. It stars Rashida Jones as Laura. Oh, she's a bit of a sad New York mom. Her partner, Dean, played by Marlon Wayans. Is he playing up on her? Bill Murray, her dad, Felix, thinks so, so they lay a bit of a trap.
What does Dean have planned for your birthday?
He's not going to be here for my birthday.
What kind of guy forgets his wife's birthday?
He didn't forget. He has a work trip, but we're going to celebrate when he gets back.
That's not the same. I traveled. I never missed a birthday.
Right, but you had some other shortcomings.
Yeah, this one did not deliver for me like Therapy in Slow-Mo. Sofia Coppola, another Oscar-winning writer-director. As I say, it has had huge reviews across the board, lots of four-star ones, but for me, it was a little bit flat, and how you could make Rashida Jones look dull, I don't know how she's done it, but Sofia's managed to pull
scathing.
It off.
Wow, that's tough, isn't it? All right, Jabs, well, thank you very much. We'll go and see the Aaron Sorkin one then.
Yeah,
please do. It sounds like it's like West Wing. Awesome.
It is, yeah, if you love the West Wing, you'll love that. Mm. And lastly, go Saints.
Yeah, they looked good.
All right.
Thanks, Jabba.
Thank you.